It's true, we did. And you know what? I'm actually excited for the rest of the week. I believe tomorrow is Tie Day Neon Day.
And then the next day is Nightmare Day.
Yep. And then, of course, like every Friday we have here at Rigetti is
Warrior Pride.
And, you know, that's for our big game against St. Joe's. So this should be a good game.
Mm-hmm.
So make sure everyone dresses up. Becca, by the way, have you seen anybody with a Hawaiian shirt and techie tourist today?
Yeah, I have. I'm excited to see you participate later in the week as people stop being afraid to dress up. Nerd Day will be really great.
It will. Nerd Day always seems to be the most, like, have the most participation. Speaking of nerds, some of our favorite video game geeks here at RHS TV got the scoop on the best up-and-coming games. Shall we?
Yes, let's. We love to see our fellow students' feedback on the latest stuff.
You know, those look like some great games for all of those gamers that we have here at Rigetti.
I know. Speaking of games, there's a game this Friday.
That's very true. This Friday is the game against Rigetti and St. Joe's, and it's looking to be a pretty good game.
Mm-hmm. I heard you can buy pre-sale tickets already in the office.
You can. So, I mean, you might want to get those because with the game this Friday, they're going to sell pretty fast. So you definitely want to get a spot.
Mm-hmm. That's really great. So, remember to dress up for the rest of the week. Especially for Warrior Pride Day. So, let's go into today's announcement.
All right, here's the list of club meetings today at lunch. The Board and Card Games Club meets in 600. Campus Christian Ministries, room 609. Splat, room 407. The Good Sam Club in 324. Interact Club in 134. Animal Lovers Club in room 133. And Journalism is meeting after school today and tomorrow in 503.
Lady Warrior Tennis will be playing today versus Pioneer at 3 o'clock. As well as girls volleyball at 6. Girls golf will be playing Patso on Thursday, boys water polo versus Pioneer on Thursday, and the St. Joe versus Rigetti football game is on Friday.
This is the last week to turn in baby pictures and summer photos to room 405. Make sure to include a list of all the people in the picture and where it was taken. Also, today is the last day to turn in a fall semester club charter to ASB. Make sure to get those in to room 505. Well, that's about it for today's announcements. Did you want to say anything else?
Well, I heard that the journalism, that film club is selling the Equal Exchange.
That's right. Equal Exchange is the fundraiser that the film club and broadcasting class puts on to raise money for Film Fest and everything else. So you should definitely check it out.
I will.